the Lord. Hallelujah. Good morning, my dear friends in Christ. It is great to see another day of worship. Every time we see another breaking of the day, we say, thank you, Lord. I have a good news for you today. And the good news is that the Lord is telling you to prepare the way, for he is coming very soon. Our message is titled, Prepare the Way. And our Bible reading is taken from the Gospel of Mark chapter 1, from verse 1 to 8. Prepare the way. This message is encouraging us to get ready, to fill up the potholes around us, to clear the obstacles around us. We should turn away from anything that does not glorify God in our lives. We must get rid of our old self and live a new life in Christ. May the Lord give us the grace in the name of Jesus. Amen. Child of God, there is an opportunity for you and I to prepare our way for the Lord, because we are still alive in the land of the living. Tomorrow may be too late. And the Bible said that he will come unannounced. The Lord is going to come unannounced. He's not going to tell anybody when he's coming. No one knows when the Lord is coming. So, child of God, I say, prepare for God's arrival now that you can. Now that you can. Now that you are alive. Now that you're hearing the word. Revelation 3:20. He said, the Lord is knocking at the door of your heart. If anyone hears and opens, he will come into your life and dine with you. Now that you have heard his word, child of God, harden not your heart. Prepare for that glorious place where there is no suffering. I want you to know that the Lord is calling us for repentance today. For us to repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. Another thing we must do as we prepare to receive the Lord is the grace to forgive. The grace to forgive whoever and whatever the person may have done to you. Now I pray for you to receive that grace, the grace to forgive through Christ our Lord. Amen. Prepare the way. Make his path straight. May our ways be straight in everything we are doing. In the name of Jesus. Amen. From over to you, Love Women Prayer Group, we pray for you today to receive the grace to repent and live a new life in Christ. May that grace locate you in Jesus' name. Amen. I will leave you with this word. What will it profit a man if he gains the whole world and lose his soul? May that not be your portion as you listen to this message in the name of Jesus. Amen. As we get ready for the birth of Christ, as we get ready to prepare for Christmas, may the Lord open doors of heaven unto you in the name of Jesus. Amen. May the Lord make a way where there is no way for you in Jesus' name. Amen. You are highly blessed. Have a fruitful week, and may every closed door around you be open. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.